Welcome parents and students. I welcome you to the next academic year and I will be briefing you what all we are going to learn about social studies in standard 7. Basically, why social studies? Obviously, social studies make us understand a past, a present and a future. So, it is really very important. This is a subject where they understand the story of mankind, actions, reactions and consequences on mankind. So, we will be learning history, geography, political science and introducing economics in standard 9. History, as the name suggests, relates to the stories, the lessons are long. Then, how are we going to cover it? No worries, when walnut, it's an advantage. We cover the topics in form of summaries and gist of lessons through the presentations and ample of note materials which make students to understand overall sequentially. We at Walnut focus on the big picture, so we expect students to have an overall understanding where memorization is required. Let's walk through geography. The 7th standard textbook has already been entirely taught in standard 6. We step ahead by teaching standard 8 textbook throughout the year. Geography, there are a lot of physical information. We go through given summaries point wise which make them comfortable, and regularly lots of relevant map work is done. Students just need to get an idea of how the way things are all linked to each other. Now, what is political science? It is similar to civics, what we are learning so far. Many of the topics covered are quite nice, though the presentations are a bit difficult. So, what's the challenge? So, what does the Walnut do? We at Walnut specifically focus on specific questions, case studies and incidents that have been prepared by our research team. So, not that always memorization is required. You can just go through the notes, read the textbook is more than enough. Main points are given so that most of the answers are covered. Then, the Walnut students get used to these formats, and in higher classes they start making their own for more efficient study. We time to time also conduct research activities so that students find it easy to learn events and gain a practical insight of the chapter. As the lessons are long, as I told you in the beginning, in order to complete curriculum, this subject goes a little faster than the others right from the beginning. Students need to pay attention as there is no many revision gaps for this subject. Concern about question and answers. It is important to keep answers to the point, else they become too long and paper cannot be completed in time. We expect student to permit time for reading and rereading of lessons. Parents can generally keep children informed of current affairs and include them in their discussions of politics. So, you may be worried about how to study. This subject requires lot of reading and memory. We at Walnut have kept it to bare minimum by solving MCQs regularly, which helps students to keep the information fresh and in long answer questions. Examination is concerned, 2 unit tests and 1 term exam in each term. 2 such terms in the year. Only descriptive exams will be conducted on exam. Objective exams are conducted over the unit. Best 2 out of 3 in each unit are counted as formative assessment. Unit test paper will be for 15 marks and will go on for half hour. दिस विल हैव डिस्क्रिप्टिव क्वेश्चंस ओनली. टर्म एग्जाम विल बी ऑफ 50 मार्क्स एंड विल गो ऑन फॉर 1.5 आवर. फॉर्मेटिव एग्जाम्स विल कैरी अ वेटेज ऑफ 10 मार्क्स पर यूनिट. ओवरऑल इन द यूनिट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज 15 मार्क्स प्लस 10 मार्क्स इक्वल टू 25 मार्क्स. यूनिट 1 प्लस यूनिट 2 प्लस टर्म इक्वल टू 25 प्लस 50 इक्वल टू 100. देयरफॉर टर्म 1 प्लस टर्म 2 इक्वल टू 200. ईच यूनिट टेस्ट विल हैव द पोर्शन फॉर दैट यूनिट ओनली. सो द पोर्शन फॉर एग्जाम इज ईच यूनिट टेस्ट विल हैव द पोर्शन फॉर दैट यूनिट ओनली. टर्म 1 एग्जाम विल हैव पोर्शन ऑफ यूनिट 1 प्लस यूनिट 2. टर्म 2 एग्जाम विल हैव पोर्शन ऑफ यूनिट 3 प्लस यूनिट 4 एंड सम लेसन्स ऑफ टर्म 1 फॉर विच डिटेल्स विल बी सेंड लेटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स डोंट बी अब्सेंट, डोंट मिस द स्कूल, रीड रेगुलरली, डू योर होमवर्क एवरी डे एंड स्टे फ्रेश.
इफ यू लाइक आवर वीडियोस डू शेयर देम एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल. इफ यू वॉन्ट awesome quizzes, write to us. Keep watching and keep learning with Walnut.